Hello everyone, thank you for coming back to my channel. This is Abby Doll, my YouTube channel, and I so much thank you for subscribing. I'm very, very grateful. Today I'm talking about vibes. Somebody sent me a message on my Instagram page and asked me what are vibes. And it was almost like a coincidence, synchronicity, whatever you want to call it, because I'd wanted to talk about vibes. Well, honestly, putting that topic into writing is like the hardest thing ever. And I don't know how this video is going to go, but I'm really hoping that you will get it and just learn the key thing concerning vibes. So after having typed so much, I realized that she didn't still get it. So I said, you know what, I will make a video. So just look out, subscribe to my channel. So hopefully one of these days I will do a video on it, and this is the day. Anyways, so what are vibes? Because we use that word a lot, you know, positive vibes only, or I don't want your negative vibes. We use it a lot. So what exactly are vibes? Guys, vibes simply means vibration. So vibration means movement. You see, as human beings, we have energy portals in our body. Some people call it the chakra system, but I know it as energy system. Whatever you want to call it, it is there. Some people said, oh no, it's demonic, there's no energy, we are not energy. We are energy, we are electrical, okay? Go to the hospital. You will see people having ECG, EKG. People have pacemakers in their hearts. That's because the body is energy. It's vibrating. Energy can neither be created nor destroyed. That's why it's in the Bible. It said that before you were born, I knew you. And when you die, that's not the end. Your soul transcends. It's still, you know, wherever you go to after then, whatever happens, I've never been dead before, so nobody truly knows. But we just know that life doesn't just end here on this planet Earth. It's much more deeper and bigger than you think, guys. You're a spiritual being having a physical experience. So vibration means movement. You see, as humans, we're a bundle of energy. We're a bundle of energy. We're giving off energy all of the time. And when we're talking about vibration, it means, you know, the energy that you're giving off. You see, the way I'm talking right now, I'm giving off energy. I'm losing water. You see, the human body, the way you're looking at it, is made up of almost 70% of water. What happens with water? Water vibrates and water evaporates. So you have to keep refilling. You have to keep refilling. I'm going to do another video regarding water, the importance of water, the spirituality of water, the science of water and your vibration, your thoughts vibration. So this video is just about vibes. So vibes is basically your energy, the kind of energy you're giving off. People talk about emotion. Emotion is your energy in motion. The kind of energy that you're giving off that is moving around, that is emotion. That is your vibes. So you meet some people, and if you're in their personal space and they're really toxic people, you can tell when they're about to go off on you. You know when they're about to fight you because you are in their sphere. So your energy space, when your personal space is your energy space. So like when you stretch your hands, I don't have enough from here. So when you stretch your hands, you see all that circumference around you, that is your personal space, right? So when anyone gets into your space, for the most part, they can feel whether you're jealous, whether you're bitter, whether you're very angry. That's why when you're with somebody who is very physically aggressive or abusive with you, if you go into their personal space, they will attack you, especially if you're vulnerable, you have opened up for them to abuse you. That's why when you are in the space of people like that, just go away. Just go away. Go with your own energy. Once you come into that space and you're both vibrating the same way, there will be a clash. You will fight. Okay? So you have to be aware of that. Negative vibes, positive vibes. You see, there are some people that when you come into their space, you just love them. And some people are so much, they give off that loving energy that even when you're reading them on the newspaper or on the social media, you can feel that these people are truly loving people. These people have lots of positive energy to give. And some people is until when you get into their space that you can tell that they have loving energy or negative energy. So that's what vibes are. Vibes is the energy that you give off. And you can use water to work on your vibes. It's important to know this so that you will understand the kind of things that you're attracting. When you are in the presence of people with negative vibes all the time, you start becoming like them. Water seeks its own. When you are around too much toxicity, negative vibes, you become exactly like that. That's why you want to go to places that lift up your spirit. You want to be around people that, you know, have good energy. And if you have a very bad energy and you're seeking, you know, positive people, then you become a vampire. I'm going to do a video on energy vampires. You become a vampire sucking people's positive energy with your overwhelming negative emotion. That's why you have to be very, very, very aware of the energy that you are carrying so that you can start doing the work. You can start healing from inside. That's just what vibes mean. It's the energy that you carry. And vibes don't lie. You cannot lie. See, if you're bitter, if you're very petty, I don't know what kind of negative word, you know, like you're envious, you're spiteful, whatever kind of, you know, fruit of the flesh that you're carrying so much, people can tell once they get into your inner space. People can tell when they get close to your personal space. People can tell. So that's what vibes are. Your vibes is your energy. Because you are energy, we vibrate. The body is an electrical system. It's way deeper than that, but I'm going to do another topic to like buttress my point. But this is just a layman's definition for you to just have a background of positive vibes, negative vibes, and just what vibes mean. Generally, it's how you present is your vibes, your aura. Not even so much aura, because aura is another kind of in-depth thing that we'll talk about, but it's very different. But it's, you know, Yorubas will call it imisi. You know, people can smell, can feel what you bring in. You don't see it because we are spiritual beings, people. It's not everything that you see with your naked eye. The spiritual is the mother of the physical. It happens over there before you can see it here. You think about it before it can manifest. This phone was thought about before it manifested. This video was thought about before it was manifested. So everything is all the thoughts. Okay, so I'm hoping this video can, like, you know, start to put you in that trend. So watch out for my next few videos, because I will buttress on this point and hopefully you will get more clarity. Okay, so that's all vibes are. It's your vibration, it's movement, it's energy, it's what you're giving off.